Hey all, my name is Vindhya Rai.
Hi guys, I'm Anisha.
Hope you all enjoyed our Straw Propeller Tag Live in the last week.
Please share photos and videos with us and don't forget to tag us in it so you'll get a free giveaway right at your doorstep.
So coming to today's session, that is Miss Prey, I would like to ask Anisha a few questions. Anisha, which season is this?
This is supposed to be monsoon, but because of the global warming and pollution, it still seems to be like it is summer.
Okay, when you hear the word monsoon, what do you recall?
Okay, monsoon means I recall the hot dog snacks which my mom used to prepare and give me.
That you get in other season also, right? What's special about monsoon?
I don't know, I just like it.
Okay, so if someone comes and asks me what about monsoon, I would say going to the balcony and looking at the heavy rain, and when that heavy during that heavy rain, that mist which falls on our face, that feeling is amazing for me. What about you?
Hey, that small water droplet kind of thing, right? It's even my favorite.
We both have something common, right?
Yeah.
So did you hear the word mist?
Yeah, I've heard it about a lot of times.
Can you give some example for artificial mist?
What do you mean by artificial mist?
So just name few mist, whatever you know. I will say whether it is artificial or natural.
Okay, so what about fog?
Fog which comes in the morning. No, it's natural.
No, this one.
Okay, this is...
Fog.
What smell? Yeah, this is natural. Yeah.
This is artificial, Vinda.
Oh, yeah. I got confused because of the smell.
Okay.
Okay, one second. Let me relax. Back, I don't like the smell. Anyway. So, okay. So, what are the other artificial?
Same. Room freshener, car freshener. And even the saloon guy, he uses a water spray before he cuts our hair, right? To wet our hair.
Okay, these are all artificial. Yeah, you're smart.
I know.
Cool. So, I would like to ask one question. Do you know three states of matter?
Yes, solid, liquid and gaseous state, right?
Exactly. That's what we read during our school days, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, what do you think? To which state mist belong to?
Mist belongs to... Just pause.
Okay. I think we can ask viewers. Viewers, please comment below which state mist belong to. Your options: solid, liquid and gas.
Okay.
So you may get some help from our viewers.
I think I know the answer, but I just want them also to help me because I'm not sure if the answer what I think is correct.
Okay, let's see. Let's see the comments.
Yeah. So in the meantime, when you guys are commenting and you get time to think, so we'll give you details about what all ThinkTag offers to you guys. So ThinkTag offers various programs and one such program is called OnTag program. Do you know about OnTag, Vindhya?
OnTag. I know on means switch on something.
Okay. So OnTag is where we are breaking the geographical boundaries and trying to reach a lot of people and teaching them tactivities through online media.
Wow, amazing. So you mean anyone from anywhere in the world can see this and make the activities?
Yeah.
And of course they can make, because whatever activities, materials we use for our activities, these materials are very simple, no? Like easily available materials.
For more details, please go on to www.thinktag.com.
Yeah. Shall we continue now?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. For today's experiment, that is mist spray, we need normal straws. So here we have pink, blue, two colors.
Can you take blue?
I think I like pink.
Fine, and be generous now.
Okay, cool. So approximately I'll make it half. It's not exact half. So what do you think? What would be the length of this straw?
Let me guess. It's around 9 centimeters.
Yeah, we'll see. Oh, this longer one. Yeah, you're not bad. It's approximately 10
centimeters. Yeah, I told you I'm smart.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
So, let me make it half maybe. So that it is 8 centimeter or something.
Okay.
So, it's not necessary that it should be 8 centimeters.
So, is there a range or something?
Yeah, I can say for the making now, you can choose anywhere between maybe this much, that is 4 centimeter to 8 centimeter. Yeah.
Okay.
So, yeah, as of now, when you're doing first time, you can choose this measurement. But once you're done, you can always think about what happens if you increase the length, what happens if you decrease the length. That experiments you can do later.
Cool.
I'll make it half now. So this is like 9 centimeter. Not exactly 9, yeah, approximately. So these cuts are not so fine. I should make neat cut, okay?
Okay.
So two straws. So I need both the pieces actually.
Okay.
So now I think of you. Maybe I can choose one piece blue and one pink.
Yay! So using two equal halves?
Yeah. So it's not necessary to that they should be equal, and it's not necessary that we should use two different colors. So it's just we are doing because after making many times, I found that this length would be the best one.
Okay.
Okay. So
anything else do we need to make the mesh spray?
Exactly. We also need foam piece. So we need 2 centimeter, 2 centimeter. That is the dimension, I will say properly. 2 centimeter, 2 centimeter. That is the square, and solenoid of height 1 centimeter.
Okay.
So we have to cut this in that dimension. Yeah.
Okay.
Can you think of any other material?
So I have a doubt before that.
Cool. Ask me.
So should it be like square and square, or can it be any other thing else?
So you can maybe make rectangle. All that matters is that angle. So when I say angle, so you're making the face, no? Let me tell you.
Okay.
So this, 1 second, just give me 1 second. Suppose this is the shape, I need like 90 degree like this.
Okay.
So any shape would do. What
as
are the other shapes?
As long as it has 90
degree. Yeah, 90 degree. Can you think of another shape?
Rectangle?
Yeah, rectangle.
Okay. So other items which you asked, we can use an eraser, thermocol, sharpener, or any cardboard also, right?
Exactly. We can use anything.
Oh, we can use a lot of household materials in that case. That's interesting.
So it doesn't matter that they should be of 90 degree only. That is the best result we got. So when you are trying right now, for the first time, you can make 90 degree one. But later, when you're exploring, you can try it with different angles.
You mean acute and abuse, like more than 90 and less than 90?
Less than 90, exactly.
Okay.
Be careful while using cutters.
Sure, Vindhya.
Thank you.
Cuboid, whatever you wanted, is
there? It's a perfect cuboid now. So, but this height is lesser than this thing. This face is 2 centimeter, 2 centimeter. That is the 2 square area. But this height is just 1 centimeter.
Okay.
Okay.
So in that case, you mean this has larger area and this has less area?
This face
area?
Has less area.
Okay.
Yeah. But now I choose the end which has less area.
Okay.
I choose this end. So take any straw, pink or blue, anything would fine.
Pink.
Yeah, I'll take pink. So now this alignment is quite important. You have to.
Why do you think so?
This will I'll explain once we are done with the mesh spray.
Okay.
Okay. So when you place this straw here, you should be very careful that this straw, the end face of the straw and the side face of this shape should be aligned, should be in a single plane.
Okay.
That is the important condition. Now you have to secure it with the tape.
Okay. Can you
help
me to pass the tape?
Yeah. You read my mind.
Yes, I did. Oh, can I block it or no?
No. You can't block it. When you are putting the tape, you should be careful that the end of the straw should not be blocked.
Okay. So the opening end should be free.
Yeah, opening end should be very free.
I think it's not tight. Okay, something like this.
Yeah. Is it tight now?
Yeah.
And this is in one plane, right?
Okay.
The straw, no, it's quite came down.
Yeah, I think it's in same plane.
No, it is.
Yeah.
It's single plane. Cool. 1 second. Oh, this tape is too tight now.
This is the part of the hands-on thing, right? You can just keep making alterations.
Yeah, if it's not working, you can
just keep trying. Yeah.
And try it again.
That's nice.
Cool. Just a second. This tape looks too tight. All that I'm saying is straw should not be squeezed. So it should be
okay, free. I think I squeezed and taped it.
Yeah, it looks like you taped it very tightly.
Yeah.
Tape it not gently.
While she's taping, I'll give you more details about things what ThinkTag offers. Another thing what ThinkTag offers is something called as Raman Awards. You guys, Vinya, do you know what's Raman Awards?
I heard it.
Okay, so Raman Awards is a platform where like children and young adults, teachers, volunteers get to do science activities like how we do, and they're supposed to send it to us. And the interested and selected candidates get to come to the finale. And do you know where the finale is in?
I know it.
Where is it?
Sir C.V. Raman's house.
Exactly. So don't miss the chance. For more details, please go on to www.ramanawards.org.
Thank you. So now it's done.
Yeah.
Now place another straw in the other side, this side. So turn it 90 degree and place it such that it partially blocks the end of the straw which is already placed here.
Okay.
I mean already sticked. Can you help me with the tape again?
Can I put it this time?
Yes, yes.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Yeah, be careful. Don't squeeze. I'll put now.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Now see this. Here, this straw, which is blue, is completely open. And the pink straw is partially covered by blue straw. This is very important for the working of the mist spray.
Yeah, but don't you think we can make mist spray in other manner also?
You can tell me if you have any ideas.
Yeah, like instead of all these things, don't you think we can make mist spray? So I would go near a hand fan and sprinkle water on it. And switch on the fan. So it's going to be like mist on our face.
It looks, I mean,
when I have another method way. So another method is where I'm going to take a damp cloth.
Okay.
And just put it on the hand fan and switch it on. So when the mist is going to come on your face.
I feel it's quite risky for kids. This is not, you know, supportive for kids. Maybe it's for only people like you.
Okay, we'll see if that's better or this one is better.
Yeah, but I feel this is better. This is simple.
Okay, we shall see first.
Yeah, you mean we shall see based on the performance, right? Okay. So our mist spray is ready now. Can you just play with this?
How do I play?
Of course, you need water.
Okay. Since blue is my favorite, I'll try it from blue.
Yeah, try.
Why is it not working? Did you cheat on me?
No, I think you are not knowing how to operate this.
What do you mean
this
by
is
that?
My manufacturer.
Okay.
Okay, close your eyes.
Okay.
Open now.
Oh wow, that's really nice.
Yeah. So what is the difference between how you made and how I did? Like how you, which straw you chose to blow?
Oh, wait, that comes to the alignment part, right?
Yeah, I think you chose your favorite color.
Yeah.
And I chose my favorite color. Maybe that is a key difference or something else?
I think there's something else difference.
Yeah, we'll discuss that later. Before that, we'll ask question to viewers.
Okay, what's the question?
Viewers, please tell us from which straw we have to blow in order to produce mist. Is it the straw, our options, the straw which is partially covered, and second option is the straw which is completely open at one end.
Okay.
Okay, this question for them.
Yeah.
So, you told me about Raman Award, no?
Yeah.
So, I got one question. You said kids can participate and adults can participate. Are they participating in a single platform or is there anything different?
No. There are two platforms.
Okay.
So, RYSI is for kids and REST is for volunteers and teachers.
Okay, it's for adults. Kids are separate and adults are separate. This is quite good.
Yeah, it's actually very nice. So everyone actually gets an equal opportunity, whoever is interested in science.
Okay, it's very nice. So coming to the answer of this misprey, we have to blow through the straw which is partially covered. That is, in this case, pink straw. Pink straw is partially covered by blue straw. So we have to choose pink straw to blow.
Oh, is that why alignment is very important?
Yes, madam. That is why alignment is very important.
Okay.
So now if you see, if you try blowing with blue straw, this is the water which was already there.
Yeah. I still feel you're doing cheating. Can I try?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
Try with blue straw.
Okay. Okay, I trust you for once.
Try with pink now.
See?
Do you have some grudge on me? Okay. So, as I said earlier, you can vary the length now and see which gives better performance.
We can change a lot of things, right?
Lot of things, yeah. One thing is you can change the length of this straw, which is your blowing straw, and this straw,
the water one,
which sucks water, and you can vary the diameter of this straw.
Hey, can you try the diameter one? It looks interesting.
Yeah, I already have a model.
Oh, that's nice.
Want to try this?
Yeah.
What do you think? In which case effort would be more? The bigger diameter or smaller diameter?
Okay, so I think because it's a bigger diameter, I think we would need a lot of energy to blow it.
I feel the same, but why can't you try yourself?
Okay. I feel I would need a lot of energy to blow that.
Yeah, even I do feel the same. Viewers, please try it yourself.
Okay. And I want to try, like, in these two, at single breath, how much of mist is produced? Is there anything? How can I try that?
You can, but before that, I have something interesting for you.
What is it?
I heard that you're a good artist.
Yeah.
And I also seen one or two art of yours, and I liked it. So I prepared two colors. So I put colors to water. This is green and brown.
Okay.
Okay. Can you think of something? Can you think of this color and this mist spray and the tree which we drew?
Oh, wait. Do you want me to spray paint now?
Yes. That's what I expected.
Okay. So now we're just going to, before I spray paint it, we'll see how much of mist is produced in single breath.
Okay. In two straws, right? I mean, wider one and smaller one.
So this is the wider one. Okay.
Now take this.
Yeah, can you please hold this?
Yeah.
So I'll be at the same distance. Okay. Don't you think this is large than that? Like a lot of mist is produced in
there? Yeah, even I feel the same.
So okay.
What do you think? What could be the reason?
Is it because of the cross-section area of the wider straw?
Yeah, exactly. When I feel the same. There are more spaces there for the water to come out. Yeah, okay. That could be the
Can
reason.
Can I paint this in the meantime?
Yeah, okay. I'll continue. And I'll explain why the alignment is so important in this case. So this is one of the model we already did exactly the same what we had done right now. So here you can see, as I said earlier, this straw should not be away from the straw. I mean, we should keep it at the edge of the foam paste here. So pink straw, we should keep it at the edge of the solenoid. If we keep somewhere here, it may not work. And at the same time, you can't keep this blue straw maybe a bit down or up, it won't work. So if you, while making it, if you tape the insulation tape at this part, if it covers the passage of air, it may not work. So these are the things you have to check while doing. So, and second thing is why alignment is so important is, so you see, I'll give you an example. Suppose in case of, imagine that you are watering the plants, and now some part of the garden is not reaching from that pipe, then what do you do?
I think I would just Man, if there's a pipe, I would just press one corner of it so it would just travel a lot of distance.
Yes. So when you reduce the area, the water moves with higher speed. Okay. So why do I say it's higher speed? Because it travels further distance. So that's why the speed is more. So you can feel that actually in this case. If you blow with a blue straw, so I think I have to take the same one.
Yeah. The blue straw has become pink. No, green now.
Green now because of the paint. It became green now. Do you have any paper or something?
I think it's done. I can just clean it and go.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. So this became green now. You can see that pink straw is covered, right? This green straw, blue, which became green, this is open. If you blow through this place, this straw, which is green now, you can feel some air. And again, if you blow through pink straw, you can feel the air. But in the pink straw, you feel more air compared to, some force you feel more compared to blue one. So I want to say that in the pink straw, velocity in simple terms, speed of the air increases, but in case of green straw, speed remains the same. It's not increasing. I mean, compared to pink one, speed of the air is less in the blue straw. So that is about the speed, all about the speed. So analogy I gave is the water. So if you're not closing the end, then water comes normally. If you're closing the end, speed increases.
Okay.
So that's all about the speed. Difference in speed of the air in both the straws.
Okay, Avindya, I got a doubt.
While drinking juice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so see, here I'm drinking juice. For the juice level to rise till the top,
you
have to have sucked the hair.
Yeah.
But when I, in this case, when I suck that, it doesn't come out.
Exactly. It won't come. So maybe this is the best thing to show that, because here the color water we have.
Yeah.
So try sucking. Harder. No. Okay, try blowing. Okay, it's comes now. Cool. So your question is why it is so, right? So basic difference between this straw and this straw is the cut. This cut plays the role.
You mean this is a single straw and that's not a single straw?
This is not a single straw. There is a gap here. So here what happens is there is a air which is already present inside the straw.
Okay.
You just suck it. When you suck it, so there is a place created, no? So that this liquid comes up.
Okay.
But here something different happens. So when you blow from here, as I said, speed of the air increases, correct? So now I imagine a case before I continue with that experiment. Imagine this thought experiment.
Okay.
Imagine a room or maybe 100 square feet.
Okay.
Okay, one classroom.
Okay.
Now imagine that there are 6 to 7 kids in that room. That is one scenario.
Okay.
So consider second scenario in which there are 1,000 kids.
Okay.
Okay. In which case pressure is more?
Don't you think in the 1,000 kids the pressure is more?
Exactly. Correct.
Yeah.
1,000 kids, so many molecules or so many people. That's why pressure is more.
Yeah.
So now come back to our traffic. Bangalore traffic analogy. So imagine that road is very clean now. Maybe it's Sunday morning, road is quite clean.
Okay.
Clean as in it's not Swachh Bharat clean. There are less traffic. Yeah, less vehicles. So that is one case. And second case is heavy traffic.
Monday morning.
Exactly, Monday morning. So in which case you think number of vehicles are more?
Number of vehicles are more in Sunday morning case, right?
Sunday morning, number of vehicles are more?
No, number of vehicles are more on Monday morning.
Exactly, Monday morning. So, Monday morning, what happens is, what I'm saying is, pressure is less or more compared to...
Okay.
Let me rephrase.
I understood. Okay, Monday morning there are going to be a lot of vehicles.
Yes.
So there's going to be a lot of pressure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sunday morning?
Less vehicles, low pressure.
Less vehicles?
Low pressure.
Low pressure.
Yeah.
So in low pressure case, that is when number of vehicles are less in the road, speed is more.
Yeah, obviously speed will be because the road is clear, we'll all go zoom zoom.
Yeah, speed is more. So
yeah.
In Sunday, Monday morning, what happens? Number of vehicles are more, speed
yeah.
is?
Speed is less.
Speed is less. So this is the case. If the pressure is less, speed is more. If
okay.
the pressure is more,
speed is less.
Speed is less.
So it's like opposite thing.
Yeah,
it's inversely like proportional.
Yeah, opposite. Yeah. So now coming, let's come back to our straws. Okay, mist spray. So here I'm saying speed is more, right? So when the speed is more here, what happens to the pressure in this region?
Speed is more, so pressure is low.
So pressure is low. So this pressure is low compared to the atmospheric
yeah.
pressure. So since the pressure is less here, this liquid tries to occupy this place.
Okay.
That's how the liquid comes up. I can show with
using
this.
Using the KMNO4.
Yeah,
right?
KMNO4, this colored water. See? See, water level is rising. See, it's rising. I want to make it come till here. See, when it reaches here, simultaneously, I...
Because of the speed of the air?
Because I blow air here. So, this water just splashes.
Like a small droplet
yeah.
just goes away.
Yeah, that's all, nothing but a mist.
Okay.
What do you think? Which is best? Your two ideas or my mist spray?
I have another way of doing mist spray. Can I tell?
Yeah.
Okay, so I think I've already prepared for it.
Okay.
So, here I've taken, as you told, we can use any types of straws or anything. So
yeah.
taken two straws
mm-hmm.
of different
diameter,
yeah.
radius, whatever. All she is trying to convey is this is like small
and this is
wider.
Compactly larger to it.
Yeah.
Okay. And then I have made a small slit in this and I'm going to insert this here. Okay. It's going to be something like this and I'm just going to try blowing it.
Let me predict.
Oh yeah.
Will it work? So, for any science experiment, it's always important to make the prediction, right? So, let me predict. I think it may not work.
Because I have done, I'll tell it's working.
Wow!
It works!
Wow, it works!
Yeah.
Maybe we can vary the distance, no? We can keep it like here, here, here and see which is better. This one
yeah.
is better or this one is better.
Yeah, we can do that. It's an interesting thing.
Simultaneously, we can change the shape of the foam so that angle changes. Acute angle, obtuse angle. And we can see which gives the better performance.
That's nice.
Yeah.
I'm so curious to know what are those bottles.
Before you are curious about it, I just want to see your pictures, how it is.
Oh.
Wow, this looks really amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah. Are you selling it?
Yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, let's come back to two bottles. What do you think? What is the difference between these two bottles?
Cap color and the straw color.
Anything else? Height maybe? Don't tell me that.
Yeah, height also.
Okay. The key difference is, here, this bottle is sealed. When I say sealed, so there is no interaction of air which is outside and which is here.
Yeah.
Which is inside.
Yeah.
This bottle is not sealed. So you can open it.
Oh, so
hole
you need
is
to
not
be
sealed.
There exchange between exchange the outside and the inside
air. What do you think? Which of the two bottles will produce mist?
Both.
I would say this one will work. This won't work.
Okay.
I have a strong theory.
Okay,
for
but
this
I
assumption.
I can tell this works.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're cheating. You're squeezing the bottle. This
you
is,
didn't tell me.
Yeah, now do this. You're wearing 2-3 parameters.
Okay.
See, I told
Damn,
you.
I got caught. Okay. Yeah, this will work.
Definitely, because nothing but same. So,
hmm.
you can play Holi now with this.
Yeah.
Yeah, put colors. Yeah.
Okay.
So, I hope you enjoyed this mist spray.
Yeah. I'll give you details about what ThinkTag offers again. So one such thing what ThinkTag offers is OnTag. Come on, Vinga, tell me what is OnTag.
OnTag is the program where people from anywhere in the world can do that activities.
Okay. And another thing is we have Raman Awards. We have two things in Raman Awards, that is RYSA and REST.
Yes.
Please register. And you know where the finale is going to be, right? Where is the finale?
I know that.
Yeah.
Sir C.V. Raman's house.
And also,
so you get a wonderful opportunity of coming to Sir C.V. Raman's house.
And I know you guys have done the experiment along with us. So please don't forget to share the photos and videos and tag us in it. So you'll get a free giveaway right at your doorstep. And for more updates, please like, share, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and also follow us on YouTube, so you'll get a lot of new experiments like this, and also subscribe us there. Thank you.
Thank you.